Okay, let's do this thing. Hang on, I'm just gonna tweet about it real fast. For a second. For a sec. Hold on. Twitter. It's happening! Uncaged Fury! We are playing not Majora's Mask. What the heck are we playing, you guys? Wind Waker. Okay. I have done it. I has tweeted. Okay. How are you doing this morning, folks? Nice to see you. I am doing pretty well. Hey, Skug. How's things? Are you enjoying Valhalla, our podcast game? Hey, I'm Cage Tiger. This is Uncaged Fury. This is the stream where we play really long games that don't stream very well, that I haven't played before. So far, that's the theme of this show. This is our fourth game that we've played in the year and however long we've been playing. Hey, Love Disney. Welcome to the stream. And Jetlag is here too, playing some Stardew. There was a Jetlag, did you see the XKCD comic about Stardew recently? I thought it was very very on point. Anywho's, oh good, it is on. I had a little trouble getting up this morning because I came back really late last night because I went to a late showing of the Lego movie, the Lego, not the Lego movie, the Lego Batman movie, which is really good and very funny, and I highly recommend it to anyone who's like a Batman fan, because there's like a lot of sort of nods and winks and jokes about like the general Batman continuity, like since the 60s. Very fun. Yeah, it's if you go back jet lag, I think it was just it's within the last 10 comics, I'm pretty sure. So it should be fairly recent. But yeah, so we went to see Lego Batman movie, very good. We ended up having to go to a really late show. We were gonna try and go to a matinee, like we got there for a 4:10 showing, but it was super full, as was the next one at 7, and so we had to go to the 9:40 showing. And the reason for this, I think, is our theater's undergoing renovations. So what they did was they have like a right wing and a left wing, or an east wing and a west wing, if you like. And they closed off one to be renovated and then left the other one open. And now the first one is done, so they've swapped and they've closed off the other one. But the renovations actually drastically reduced the number of seats in the theater. So I think their showtimes get way more filled because right now they're like, you know, half the theater is closed and the half that's there has fewer seats. But dang, are they nice seats though? They're like red leather and they've got like a button that you can recline them and put up like a little footrest. And they're like really cushy and there's like assigned seating now, which there wasn't before. So you can like pick your seats when you order your tickets. It's just really nice and fancy. And they've for fuck's sake, they moved the bathrooms downstairs to the same level with the theaters, thank God. Because before you had to like, there was nothing on the upstairs floor except the bathrooms. So after you got out of a movie and you've been holding it for like 2.5 hours, then you have to like climb these windy stairs to get to the restrooms. So they actually like put the restrooms near the theater now, which is nice. Anywho, let's play some games. Let's play some video game. Let me unmute the game. Maybe turn down my own volume a little. Why is this? What is this caught on? Is this? This is like a. Oh, this is the cable of my other controller, which is defunct. Okay. Sorry, my headphones were caught on something. Alright, just gonna turn those down. And let's play a game. Let's play a video game. I don't remember where we were. I think we were just wandering around in the ocean, probably. Because I think I finished the tree dungeon, and then I think I just wandered around in the ocean a bunch. I had some stuff to give to some people, maybe? Do I have enough feathers to give to that guy? I do not have nearly enough feathers to give to that guy. Oh, that's right, I got a fairy in a bottle. Forgot about that. Got a boomerang so I can hit things at sea now. We decided to go fly some places with the leaf, but I don't think we actually managed to do that successfully. I can cut down some grass and see if it gives me back magic power, because now that I have magic power, that's the thing I need. Flower, take that. Wahaha. And I think I have a place I'm supposed to be going. So I should probably go to the place I'm supposed to be going. I think mostly what I spent last time doing was just not going to the place I was supposed to be going. I think I also fed a lot of fish. Maybe I should find the boatsman, the storekeep guy, and buy some more fish bait just to make sure I have enough. He's usually around here somewhere. There was an invisible chest on that island. I don't know what the deal is with that. Get out. Get out and get on the boat. Hello. He doesn't have any pears at the moment, which I don't know what causes him to get more pears. But whatever, I have plenty of bait, so yeah, exactly. Like I like it when theaters do reserved seating, because yeah, for exactly that reason. Like if you know for sure that you get in the theater, you're gonna have like five seats next to you for you and your friends. Come on, get on the boat. On the boat. Get on the boat. Oh, I have to press a button to get on the boat. That's why I wasn't getting on the boat. Okay. Sailing. Map. Where am I going? Apparently in precisely this direction. So that's good. Should probably do that. Alright. Let's go in precisely this direction. And we'll see if we see any fishes along the way. Because it is useful to get fishes. Listen to the calming sounds of Link sailing the ocean. Is that big ass tower over there? Is that what I'm aiming for? Looks like there's some more island that way. Let's go see what's that way. I'm called to investigate when I see land in the distance. What can I say? Keep an eye out for splashes of that kind that mean fishes are nearby. Fishy, I see you, fishy. I want your map. Give me your map. Have some bait. please. Yes, please, give me information. Oh, there is an island there. Tiny Peanut Island. That is what I will call this. I wish it would let me actually name the islands. That would be great. Beware the night when the crescent moon faces up. That's all I can tell you, small fry. There's another place where it was, I was supposed to beware coming when the moon was like a crescent. Anyway, thank you, fish. Let's get out here and see what this is. If I can. Oop. Almost. There's a beach. There's a beach. It's fine. Man, so rainy. What the heck? Maybe I should make it daytime. Post box. How you doing? Nothing. There's a ladder here. Man, I can't see shit when it's this dark. I know what will wake you up. It being daytime. I don't remember the daytime song. What's the daytime song? Right, left, down. Okay. It doesn't seem like it lets you add notes to the map. As far as I can tell. In Phantom Hourglass you can do that, which is real nice. You can just write on the map. Sure. Okay, I have 10 shots to hit 5 barrels. To be a little higher. Ah. Yeah. Okay, I think this will be more like 30 some. Oh, 30. Yes, that's pretty good. Oops. This one can be closer. Not too far. Yes. And then this one will do 21. I'm amazing at this! What? Hey, it's the actual Pyro Princess. Nice! Got a heart container! Do I want to try again and see if it'll get me a treasure map? Whoa, I can barely see that fifth one, Jesus. Say this one should be pretty low. Even lower still. Nice. This one's even closer. So this can be like 15 degrees. That next one should probably be another like 20. Wow, how good am I at this, you guys? And then this, like, barely visible one here. Let's make that 45, because I assume 45 is the furthest distance I can get. I can't... Was that just to the side from it? How do I get... I don't think going higher, if this is, works with real physics, going higher than this should not actually get me further. But it doesn't work with real physics. Okay. Yes, this is my first time playing, Maxer. This is a blind playthrough, so no spoilers, please. Is it a treasure map? Yeah, treasure truck. Okay, cool. That was cool. I was not climbing down in an orderly fashion, but that's okay. Alright, I did a thing! Woo! Come on, ship. Let's go do a different thing. Look at all these islands out here. I know this is not the direction I'm supposed to be going, but geez, so many islands. Alright, I already have the thing. Oops. It's... There we go. Yeah, I'm playing this emulator as well. Because, you know, that's how these things go. But it's, I'm enjoying it a lot. It's the exploration is really fun. It's just kind of overall mechanically it's a very strong entry in the Zelda franchise. Okay. So there are three islands here. Any one of which might have something interesting on it. So let's go check them out. 'Cause we are sea explorers. Dolphin, yeah, Dolphin is the emulator I'm using. Yep, yep. Dolphin 5.0. It's a good emulator. It's much better than the N64 one I used for Ocarina of Time. Not Ocarina of Time. Majora's Mask. I have in another tab I have open some OC remix pages for this game. So I'll be checking those out later and seeing what they do. Oh, hey, it's another one of these, like... Didn't I find one of these before? These, like, big old tall thingies? Get out. And go up. These big tall seashell houses. I feel like I found one of these before. but I couldn't get into it because it was like there were those vine thingies in front. Someone shooting at me? There's a guy shooting at me out there. What the actual heck? Nope. Alright, well. Let's see what's in here. Yeah, I've seen the Breath of Life trailer. Breath of the Wild trailer. We talked a little bit about this last time. Hey, is this just a fairy pit? Oh my gosh, you're so tiny! Not so much now. Ooh, these fairies are cool looking. Much, like, still a little creepy. But much less creepy than the Majora's Mask ones. So, Breath of the Wild, I thought, like, some stuff looks like it's going to be really cool and does get me kind of excited. But then some stuff I'm really, like, not sure about. I'm a little wary that they put, like, voice acting into it. I don't feel great about that. But, you know, we'll see how it actually is when it comes out and, you know, whether I'll have a console that can play it by that time. Yes, do aid me in my quest. I can now carry more rupees. What? That is not nearly what I expected to get from a fairy. Here, I am the mystical being of magic, you know, source of life in this strange sea world. Have a bigger bag, a bigger money pouch. Have this money pouch. It's fine. Jeez. All right. I was expecting like to get my mana filled up, or to get more mana, or more hearts, or something like that. I've wanted bigger rupees for a while now, so, you know, that's great, but not where I expected to get it. Sure. Thanks. That was real nice. Oh, look at the fairies. I has one in a bottle already, and I don't actually need them because I'm at full magic and full life, but look how cute they are. I love the little fairies in this. So cute! Okay. The money clip fairy. Yeah, I will definitely go check out the gameplay video at some point. Thing is, like, I don't know if I'm gonna be getting a whole nother. What's the deal? Oh, there's an enemy here, too. The fish is out there. How's my... Ah, I am actually in a non-charted spot, so where's my boat? Boat, I see a fish. We must go to the fish. And there's some asshole bothering me, but I'm not that worried about that. There he is. Bait bag. Hey fish, show me our map. I'll check out the video at some point. I know I like can't really afford another console right now, which is why I don't have a PS4 at the moment. So I'm like a little wary about looking at new games that will get me super excited. Hey, it's another heart-shaped island. Thank you. I appreciate it. The little little shop master on Windfall Island apparently got his hands on truly amazing treasure. Magic armor. Oh, shit. So, in that case, I'm gonna have to, finish this trade quest, huh? Which means I have to, I have to... The thing he wanted was, for me to give this flower to other merchants. So I'll have to do that. But first... What are these? What are these, though? These are like just enemy outposts? Alright. Don't care about those that much. Steves are getting pretty stormy here. What was this? Is that not? I am bad at music. What was it? Right, left, down. Okay. To be fair, that's what I would have tried next. I do not have a Wii U. My last Nintendo console was the regular Wii. Going towards... Oh, fuck. Is that the actual, like, enemy fortress thing? Doesn't look like it. I don't know actually how far these are. That might be the actual thing I should not go to yet. Where my sister is being held captive. Detour. What are these places? Oh shit. Giant bomb containers. That's not great. I really need to get that bomb bag, huh? It's you. Water from the Forest Haven. Okay. Possibly. Okay. So in this one, there is Deku Tree stuff. This is the Deku Tree island. Yeah, the Forest Haven. So there's one right up to the right of the Forsaken Fortress. Okay. We'll keep that in mind. It looks kind of sad and pitiful. Thing is, if I do that, I'm gonna have to let my fairy out of the bottle. Unless I get another bottle somewhere. bottles, the most precious resource in a Legend of Zelda game. That may or may not be the fortress. It looks like a ship, though, doesn't it? Is it too close to be the fortress? Nah, I think that probably is the fortress. I don't want to go to the fortress. Oh, hey, there's the fish. Fishy, fishy, fish, fish, fish. Fishy, fishy, fish, fish, fish. Where's my boat? Boat! Look, there's a fish boat. 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 We gotta go to the fish boat. Come on. Come on. We're going to the fish. And apparently we are wind waking in the... Oops. Nope. This way. I knew I would get it eventually. I actually remember what it sounds like more than I remember, actually, like, which directions to press. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No. Wait. I lost the fish. There you are, fishy. Come on. Fish. There we go. No! Are you gonna eat my fish? Are you gonna eat this bait or what? There we go. Splat. What do you have to tell me? Somewhere in the wide world there's an arrow that can freeze anything. Okay. That's fine. Alright. Now, where do I want to go? How about that island? That looks like an island I may not have been to. Sailing the ocean. I know some sea shanties. I could sing some sea shanties while we do this. We could do hi ho, chicken on a raft. Hey ho, chicken on a raft. Hi ho, chicken on a raft. Hey ho, chicken on a raft. Hey, chicken on a raft on a Monday morning. Oh, what a terrible sight to see. The dab toes forward and the dustman aft. Sitting there picking on chicken on a raft. Hi ho, chicken on a raft. Hey ho, chicken on a raft. What the fuck is this, though? This is like a giant obelisk in the middle of the sea. This is the one where they start. Yeah. Hey, Idle. Welcome to the stream. We just found this weird obelisk island thing. Church. I don't know what it does, but there's somebody on this island, so I'll ask them about it, maybe. Hey, you look like a traitor, maybe. That I could give this... Oh, it's a Goron. Yeah, it does. I do have a thing to give you. As a matter of fact, I was told to give you... that. That's a town flower. Yep. Yeah. Sea flower. Sure. Most agreeable. Okay. Do-do-do-do. We got a thing. If you find us to choose it. Yep, yep. Shipments of my product to the Windfall Island shop. Okay. Sounds good. Yeah. I want to find Bomb Isle, because I imagine that's how I'm going to get my bomb bag going on. There's a hell of a cyclone over there. Oh, and there's a little Deku tree here. Ah, shit. I'm in uncharted waters, and there is the fish. Okay. I hope I get something good for charting the whole ocean. This button? Yeah, I wonder if I can do this, get close enough to the cyclone to do this, or if that's going to be dangerous to me. There we go. Yeah, it wouldn't be a Zelda game without a trading quest, right? Inside the ring of rock that makes up the perimeter of that island, there lives an incredibly beautiful fairy. Okay. So, maybe I can swim into it and use my... And then use my leaf? Is that the idea? Alright. Oh, hey! It's that guy. Oh, hey! It's, we're supposed to tell him about, we're supposed to tell him about his brother, aren't we? What happens if I do that? It just drops me somewhere else? That's not nice. Okay, so once I get a bow and arrow, I can teleport to different cyclones. Is the translation of that. Where did he drop us? Whoa! He dropped us way down. Well, I mean, I found two different Deku Tree things here and here, so I could just go to the forest and get some water. I know I said I was actually going to do stuff today, but you know, there's so much on the water to do. I hope you guys don't mind that I am like, I hope you guys don't mind that I am just faffing about instead of actually doing, we're currently pointing south. I think we want to point north, more or less. I actually want to point east, but, just to try and get onto this thing. I think this was maybe the one where the, thorns sprang up, so I couldn't get inside. Oh, hey. Oh, no, there's a one of those things in front, so I can't get inside. What's that? We have a letter. What's the letter say? Sorry to disturb you. The unsolicited letter. If the following does not interest you, please throw the letter away without a second thought. But this is your big chance. Do you have need of an empty bottle, a piece of heart, or a treasure chart? Yes, all of those things. Shop ship near Rockspire Island. First come, first serve. Alright. What was I looking for? Rockspire Island, huh? Always with these guys. What is their deal? No. Okay, let's actually do that. Can't get in there. I see a fish. Fish is that way. Am I in uncharted waters? I am in uncharted waters. Hey, dragon boat. Guess what I want to do? That's right, it's go see a fish. The same thing I always want to do. Okay. This one, and this one. Let's go see the fish. No, wrong button. Fuck. I wasted some bait. I always do that. Heck yes, chop my ocean! Upside down heart! Not very distinctive, but thank you. On Outset Island, beneath the black soil, there's some serious treasure. I don't have a shovel. I should probably get a shovel. Okay, black soil on my starting home island. Got it. Okay, now where the fuck do I want to go next? Alright, I was going to go here. So I should blow the wind east. I'll need my baton. Let's put the sail on now. This one. East, please. Let's get some crazy delicious water and give it to some trees. Ooh. I see a shiny, Shiny. And I can actually, if it's rupees, I can actually fit it now. Shiny, 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 show me the shiny. Show me shiny. Aw, just a red rupee. But still. Could have been worse. I'm okay with that. Make it daytime, but I don't actually need it to be daytime, so I'm just gonna keep sailing. Because I think nighttime is when it shows me the shinies, and I do want to find any shinies that I run across. What the heck is that? Is that that, like, giant whirlpool with the octopus thing? What the fuck is that? Just surrounded by mist or something? It's a dragon head blowing out mist. What's the deal here? Ooh, very cold. Very cold water. Sounds like I don't want to do that. Okay. Well, that answers that question. That island is made of no. Where am I going? I need to go the way the wind is pointing. This way. Pop. Word of advice, folks. Don't step on icy smoke islands. Fog islands. It's instant death, apparently. Or at least instant quarter heart loss. But still. Didn't we find Rock Spire Island? Wasn't that a thing that we found that was like a giant spire? I feel like we either found that or we, like, heard about it for some other reason besides just the, that shop selling stuff. That cyclone was used to put me in the tree dungeon, which I don't necessarily want. I want to get to the Deku tree, though. Here is Deku Tree Island. Pretty sure I have already scoped this area, yeah. So I don't need the fish. But I might want some more bait. I just want...
Thank you!
You're welcome.
Bye!
Thank you! Okay, and here we go. Oh yeah, I forgot that I have to do this thing, but I can get rid of them easily with this. Wait, was that a seed? I do want seeds. Yeah. Alright, now, how did this work? First, I have to hookshot across. Myself. There we go. Oh. Silly bugger. All right. Oh. Man, there's some treasure out there. Okay, it's to the southeast of the island. Okay. Now, I have a hard time remembering how... Oh, right. I need the... I also would like for it to be daytime, please, because it's hard to see at night. It's this one. It's confusing that the down tone is higher than the side-to-side tones. In pitch, I mean. Good to see that that just respawns all the enemies, also. Take that. No! No! God damn it. Did I mention I'm bad at getting in here? Luckily, these guys aren't much of a problem anymore. Ooh. I just run straight across, I can get that. And then is there... So where is this? Can I just get the water from anywhere in here, or do I have to do it somewhere special? Tell me about forest water. Oh no. 20 minutes. Hey Marcia, can I get back up there in 20 minutes without a teleport? I guess I can try. It's a shame to waste this ferry, but... Alright. So... Do I just take water from anywhere? Yeah, forest water. You can lose it multiple times, but it loses its forest freshness after just 20 minutes. After that, it becomes normal water. Okay. Well, let's see if this is even plausible. Okay, I'm gonna need... Okay, I'll start with the leaf, and then I'll need the, Shut your face, you stupid squid. I don't know if this will be possible, because it's like all the way across the map, but 20 minutes does seem like kind of a long time. Which direction am I pointing? Not the right way. This way? Close enough. Okay. We need to go north and west from here. Oh, I can turn it on corners. I didn't even realize. Okay. Well, that's nice. Northwest it is. All right, and onward, and we are going in the correct direction. Okay, I'm not even gonna stop for fish maps, you guys. Not even gonna stop for fish maps. That's how dedicated I am to restoring the forest. What do you guys think? Another sea shanty? It says it can be used multiple times, Gug, so I'm hoping that I can just pour this on both of the trees in that area if I get there in time. So I guess we'll see. Don't want to get sucked into any cyclones, though. So, maybe avoid those. I see you, fish. And I would love to stop for a map, but I don't have time. Got shit to do. I know a tongue twister shanty. Could sing that. But this is such a victorious music. I don't know if, how are we doing? Alright, we're doing okay. We're doing okay. The fact that it's 20 minutes makes me think it's real-time 20 minutes. Because that is a long enough amount of time in real-time to do something useful. But it's like, it's an arbitrarily small amount of time in game time, considering that like I get a full day-night cycle by the time I go from, you know, the bottom to the top of this map. I have at least one day-to-night cycle. Oh, I should also go back to the Merchant Island and see if I can buy some stuff. Some stuffles. It's 30 minutes in Wind Waker HD. Interesting. Slightly this way. I don't want to accidentally get where I'm going. I want to go past where I'm supposed to be and go to these trees. Oh yeah, the time limit might be too tight at 20 minutes, so they extended it to 30. I mean, that's not a good sign, I'll grant you. I don't think it takes any 20 minutes to get across this map, though, because like it's only been a minute or two and I'm almost there. Unless you need to get all of the frickin' trees in one go, in which case I'm just fucking screwed. Oops, nope. Still want to keep going this way, please, but just don't want to run into any of those cyclones. Yeah, I bet it's you have to go to all of them. They did say something like if one tree starts to wither, then all the trees start to wither. What the fuck? That was like a shark. I don't want to be attacked by sharks, please. There. Why is this fucking shark chasing me? For fuck's sake. It's because I don't have a bow and arrow yet. Oh, I guess I can destroy him with the boomerang. Well, that's nice. Yeah, the closer I get here, the more and more I'm certain that this is going to actually be a go to all of the islands all at once with the water and do it in one cycle or else it doesn't work. Because yeah, they said something like if one tree wilts, all the trees wilt. Because that's how forests work. It's not, though. Okay, we're basically here, I think. Yeah. Yeah. It's 12:25, so it took me just under 8 minutes, or it's like 7.5 minutes to get from there to here. Excuse me. All right, well, I mean, I'm here. I might as well go do this other one. But it's not gonna. Yeah, it's not gonna do the thing. Oh well. Is this north? Oh, apparently this is north. I was going the wrong way this whole time. Yeah, it's possible this will be easier once I have cyclones available, although cyclones perhaps might ruin the water. Maybe you have to do it in one physical trip. Yeah, fuck it. I know I'm not gonna get it anyway. So, I'll just go here and. Gotcha. Let's see what we got! It's a treasure chest. Hunting for treasure. Ah, 50 rupees. That's just great. I mean, that could be worse. I'm not gonna turn my nose up at 50 rupees. No, it's a pretty small boat. For the king of boats or king of dragons or something. The landmass that I'm aiming for here. directly west of me. There it is. Okay, so there's 9 total, and I have to do it in 20 minutes. That's probably gonna be a rough one. Wonder what you get for doing it all. I gotta actually find where they all are before I attempt that. Okay, well, let's see. I could go southwest from here and try and get that map and then just make my way down that side of the ocean. No, don't pour the water. I don't care about the water. Where my boat at? Boat, where you at? There's my boat. Hey boat. Hey boat. Wanna go chart some more ocean, boat? Let's go chart some ocean. Have I mentioned that this channel is basically like the opposite of speedruns? Okay, more or less this direction. Let's go in this general direction, and we will attempt to chart some more ocean, because I like charting me some ocean. I find it enjoyable proceeding. There's a lot of bomb barrels to avoid around here, apparently. Maybe I'll find Bomb Island. That's the thing I want to find. Because I want the ability to carry bombs. Oh, right. I was going to go to Merchant Island and do a thing, too. Fine. We can't go... Yeah, we should sail directly to our next destination, he says. Given the fact that I've just, like, spent however long completely failing to go where I'm supposed to go. What makes you think I'm going to do that now? Okay, let's go back to Windfall, and then I'll take a break when I've talked to the merchant to see if he does anything with the sea flower. And then maybe next we'll go to where the heck I'm supposed to go. east. I wonder if it's just the simple pleasure of being on the water that's the reason that Skyward Sword's version of this did not work. Because it was the same kind of thing. It was a big open space, and you flew from, like, island to island. There were sky islands instead of water islands, but it was the same premise. But it, for some reason, it just was not nearly as much fun to explore. And I don't understand why. Yes, exactly, Pummel Horse. Animal facts and sea shanties. That's what this stream is all about. I know one that's a tongue twister. I don't think it's an actual sea shanty. It's just a tongue twister song about sailing. But I don't remember nearly as many of the sea shanties as I used to. Chicken on a Raft is like the one I remember most. But at one point I knew a bunch of them because I went to like a nature camp that was on an island on Maine, and those were like the camp songs we sang were all sea shanties. So, but yeah. Ooh, do you see what I see? Because I see shiny. Go. Purple rupee, 50 rupees. Don't jump out of the boat. Are you silly? Gosh, now I'm feeling bad that I can't remember more sea shanties. I for sure had a lot. Wait, what happened? What happened? I looked away for a second, and then I was like restarting. Something was restarting. I don't understand. Did I get hit by something? I didn't lose a heart. Bring up the daylight. Alright, let's see what the merchant has to give me, if anything. I know, your daughter, I know. Hey dude, did you get the sea flower? I see you did. So I guess I can use these to, like, decorate the town somehow? Is there a reason to do that? I saw, like, the little places to put them. Yeah, here we go. Like, here's some. What is the purpose of this? So just to have something to trade to the dudes? And he just slams it down like, there! Decorated! Okay, so I guess the only thing he had to give me was one of those flowers. Do I need another town flower to trade that guy? Or is it okay to trade the next guy? Or is it okay to trade a sea flower? Let's get another town flower just in case. Another one. Yeah. I'm not trying to talk to you. I'm trying to roll. Okay, did boat move? No, boat is over here. Okay, folks. I'm going to take a quick break for a couple minutes, and I'm going to put up a poll in the chat for if I should chart some more ocean, which is what I kind of want to do, try and find Bomb Island, or if I should go do the next story thing, because you guys are getting bored. Either way is fine. But yeah, I'm going to do that. And I will see you guys in just a minute or two.